touch Barton, not until I make him kill you. Slowly, intimately, in every way he knows you fear. And then he'll wake just long enough to see his good work. And when he screams, I'll split his skull.
They send me away to find them a fortune, a chest filled with diamonds and gold. The house was awake with shadows and monsters. The hallways, they echoed and groaned.
She's my sister.
I sat alone in bed till the morning. I'm crying, they're coming for me. And I tried to hold the secrets inside me. My mind's like a deadly disease.
I'm coming for you, bitch.
I'm colder than this home. I'm meaner than my demons. I'm bigger than these bones.
What happens when she sees? When anyone sees?
I paced around for hours on empty. I jumped at the slightest of sounds. I couldn't stand the person inside me. I turned all the mirrors around. I'm bigger than my body. I'm colder than this home.
And if this is the day that I die, then I die standing up.
They beg me to write them so they'll never die when I'm dead. And I've grown familiar with villains.
I am them, and you are mine.
They beg me to write them so I'll never die when I'm dead. Colder than this
Dimitri! I know you're in here! Figured you'd hide in the computer lab, you damn nerd!
I'm bigger than these bones. No, they can't.
Oh, stop!